I guess initiatives like this has actually proved to work. I think hundreds of thousands of people all around Europe are participating every year. I find that very encouraging, and I think that we need more of that, because if you look at other places in the world, like the US for instance, you will see that people that move too little, to do too few exercises in their daily life, actually constitutes a problem. Big problem, both in health costs, in health as such. So you, as a society, you need to do something, also politically. You need initiatives like this in order to improve the health conditions for people around the world.